tell me when if it's not today. Day by day and green by green. Promise that's the price to pay. Yeah. Without rain, nothing grows. Hold on tight to your soil. Don't forget where you're from. Giving up, it's so easy that anyone can do it. But never give up if you are really sure that you want it. You might be afraid, but it's up to you, baby. Hello, it's me, it's Kaffy. Oh my god, this cover started when it's not even, we're not even live yet. Well, we are, but yeah. Yes, Sleepy, you were first, let's go. Hello everyone, hello Pixie, hello how you doing, how you guys doing, how was your, how, I can't speak, okay, how was your day? Okay, I struggled so much to say the sentence, I don't even know why. Yeah. But yeah, this scuff. Okay, so I had to unplug my mouse to, like, plug in my drawing tablet. And... to switch screens, I was trying to use my mouse. But it's not plugged in, it won't work. So that was funny. That was a funny, dumb moment. What are you looking at, Em? There's nothing to look at. But yeah, we're doing drawings. Look. I'm drawing stuff. Yeah, we're drawing friends, and people and random stuff. Not a lot of people were brave enough, you know, to let me draw them. I can't understand why. But we have at least two people that were brave enough. Well, it's what do you mean? Why are you surprised? Why are you guys surprised? I had Booba all along. You can't even see them right now. It's hiding behind Kaffy, you know? Work and lurk. Yeah, let's go. Good luck with the work. Thank you for the lurk. But yeah, we're just chilling, you know? Oh my god. It's so small. I can't even see it. What type of canvas? Canvas? I can't speak today. It's kind of crazy. Did I choose? I usually do my sketches like in one. Something. Apparently I was feeling fancy today. I don't know. Okay, this should be... I will zoom in any case, so... I don't know, just assume you're flat. How dare. I can't believe. But yeah, we're gonna start drawing Psylaps because they were brave enough. As I said, to let me butcher their PNG, let's go. And they told me, draw me like your French sketches. That's what they said. You can see it's on Twitter. I didn't made it up. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. Let me see, can I... Oh yeah, it's in French too. Who cares? Don't read, just look at stuff. Wait, where is it? Where did I save it? I just want PNG to help me see stuff. Okay, so that should be hopefully useful. Okay, so I had an idea. My idea was like drawing a sort of... Wait, I should change color. Like a couch, you know, like couches. Okay, I'm just doing random stuff for now. Because, you know, I'm always doing random stuff. Why do I even need to justify myself for doing random stuff? You know, that's a couch. Well, it doesn't look like it. I don't care, it's a couch. Make it look fancy too. You know? That's the thing you put your arms on. I don't know how to draw a couch. How do I draw a couch? Like this, you know? Wait. Erase. I know how to draw. Sometimes. That's a couch. Like this. And then you draw the couch. I will draw it better. It's just so I can show you my idea, okay? So that's a couch. And, you know, we can draw them... You know, their face. Wait, let me change color. Let me be professional, you know? Okay, so that's their face here. And... Like this, you know, they're chilling. They're chilling like this. You know what I mean? You know, okay, I usually draw female body, so I will try my best to not draw booba on male's body. Okay, I'm sorry. You know, they're chilling at the moment, you know? Just, you know, chilling. You know what I mean? Oh, hi, Smiley! It's hard to not draw booba, we get it. I know. But yeah, look, big brain, right? Maybe I should make them, you know. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm gonna be honest. But yeah, you are streaming, I would have been here sooner. Well, I just started streaming, don't worry. You know what, I started like 10 minutes ago, so you're good. How do I draw stuff? You know, they can be chilling like this, you know, arm on the leg. You know what I mean? I mean, they're the one who told me to draw them like they're French sketches. I don't know what it was exactly, but... Well, you know, I'm saying that right now, but maybe I will change my mind and in the end just draw a potato like this, draw a shovel, and that's a shovel, I swear. Let me draw a shovel, you know, that's two of my idea, wait. And then, like, a hat, like this, like theirs, you know? You know, it kinda look like it. No, it doesn't, but... I have a friend who also streams, and she's constantly confused how I can be in her streams moment. Months after she starts streaming, 10 seconds after you start the stream, I send a smile in chat, and they're just like, how? Oh, it's mostly luck. Let's go. That's awesome. Look how cool this is. That's my drawing talent, you know? That's their body. Okay, so either I do this, or either I do that. Tiny potato, you know? Do they have an eye patch? Should I zoom in? I should probably zoom in. I don't know what I'm doing right now. They have an eye patch, right? I got you. I got you. Here you go. Isn't it perfect? But yeah, how are you doing, Smiley? How is everyone doing in chat? You know, I think I'm kind of talented. Okay, I will change stuff now that I finished being less serious. So like, one leg is here. Oh no! I don't know. I will draw them ignoring the couch for now. And then I will adjust their posture like the couch after. Oh, let me restart everything actually. Went to my aunt's house last night and had a few drinks and be very bored. Also very broke. Oh no, my job starts next week though. That's nice. Hopefully it will go well. Why did I say it like that? Go well. I don't know what's wrong with me. But yeah, hopefully it will go great and you will like the... Why is there two lines? You see the two lines here? I don't know why there... It's only one line! Oh no, let's ignore it. Okay, so that would be... And like their hands here. You know what I mean? Am I making sense here, you know? Okay, no, that doesn't make sense. I can't see anything. Can this couch be... Okay. I'm sure it'll go well. Yeah, I'm. My bad. But yeah, you know, we need to believe in the ocean. We believe in the ocean. How do I draw faces again? Oh my god, that's not like that. Wow, we drew a circle. And wait, break. Take a break, everyone. Do we wanna do facing like our way? Like this? Wait, not like this. Sorry, I can't draw, ignore me. No, still not. You know, I wanted to be professional and everything. Or should we draw them like this? Like looking at the ceiling a bit. I think looking at the ceiling would be better. Like this. You know what I mean? It kinda looks okay, no? Kinda looks cool. Hey, Kaffy. Odd. Ah! I don't know. Yes or no question. Yeah. Odd. R. Yeah. Kaffy, can you draw me? I will after the two people. It's like a waiting line, you know. I think you could draw them facing the ceiling and either have them look down or at the ceiling. Maybe change the eyes. You're so right. You know, I think this drawing is perfect. 10 out of 10. I will rate myself, because who cares? I'm the better one to judge myself. How dare, Smiley? We just started! You said it. Yeah, I did. Let's go! Okay, wait, let me... Oh wait, so should I set it with... But that's ugly. I'm cringing even more when it's okay. Like this? Was that what you wanted? Because I'm not doing it again. They have a hat anyway. Why am I bothering? Annoying myself, just making. That's their arm at the moment, but they're on their leg. Does that make sense? I can't draw hands, so that's gonna be fun. We're just doing squares for now, okay? I didn't do any booba, I got you. That is up to your interpretation. Act fulfilled. Yay. Let's go. Maybe we can draw booba, you know. Okay, that's weird booba. Wait, sorry, Sai. I don't mean to. I did. I meant to. But okay, that's us. Like this. That's the leg behind. Wait. I'm going too fast for my brain. That's so annoying. I don't want to change the size of the brush though. I'm too lazy for that. Okay, so leg is like this. Wait, no, I need to follow. I'm bad at proportion and stuff. I'm trying my best. Okay, so this should be leg. Like this, you know what I mean? And then it's going back down. And then feet. That's ugly feet for now, but you know, trust the process. No, don't trust the process. Okay, you lurk by when lurk command? Never. No, I don't know. I'm too lazy. I forget every time, but I will at some point. But thank you for the lurk. Thank you for coming by. Hope you have a great day. We want tiny waist, you know? I imagine Sai has a tiny waist. Don't ask me why, I don't know. You know, it's just in the name. You know, tiny waist. It's like, what am I talking about? How should I draw this? Okay, so that's like the knee part, I would say. Because this and this is almost the same size. I don't know. And then this goes like this. Then feet. The feet. Nice. You know, it's not the best, but We believe. Isn't it great? It doesn't look bad, I think. It could be worse. You know, I think it's not that bad. Okay. I'm kinda carrying and drawing. It's but yeah, okay, so we have this. Now we need to put this on this. Does that make sense? Oh, I still have the 10 out of 10. Wait, let me add for other drawing. For drawing, it's the number 3. I understand myself, you know. I know what I mean when I say this, you know. I know what I mean. Okay, let's see. Okay, so they have, I'm guessing it's like, I don't know, what type of clothes is that? Maybe I have another. Wait. It's probably gonna break my streams actually. Where did I open this tab? No, it's not gonna break it. It's not gonna break it, right? I'm just opening Twitter for a second. It should be fine. Let's see. I just wanna see. I think they sent other. How'd you call it? Like PNGs? That can help, maybe. Okay, so with this we know they have an eye patch. It's in your... Okay, that's, that doesn't really help me for the close of the top. I don't know how to talk anymore. Please. Okay, what about pink? Well, it's not really pink, it's magenta. It's the same. Who cares? Okay, so what do we... Okay. So it's a sort of... It's a shirt with like a jacket on it? Or is it like... How is it cold? How is it even cold? You know the thing, like... They have... stuff like... Wait. You know, like the top part of the thing is like... Well, I'm gonna find a way to... You know, like this. Does that make sense? You know, and then it goes up like this. You know, does that make sense? Is it something like this? Please tell me it makes sense. You know, and then this is shapeshifting. And then, well, it's badly drawn, but I can't draw. You know that at this point. Is it like this, and then there is a jacket on top of it? Is that it? Or is it just a normal shirt? Just a shirt. Which one is it? What do you think? It looks like it's something like this. I guess... we're gonna draw it as a shirt, okay? I don't wanna... Yeah. Wait, I just realized I've been drawing with the wrong brush. It's okay, who cares? Surely not me. Surely not my cat either, because he's sleeping at the moment. So that makes sense why it was so small. I usually draw with this. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. But yeah. Oh, let me drink water. Ow! That was my knee. My bad. I don't know if you heard that, but ignore it. Okay. Okay. What am I doing? Yeah. Okay, so we do the shirt. Okay, wait. Sometimes my drawing tablet just doesn't work anymore. Give it sometimes. It needs care and time. That's what it needs. Anyway. Okay, so we want a jacket. Wait. You know, like this? We don't care about the couch yet. It was just to give the idea. I can't draw couches. Yeah, I was checking if it was like the type of jacket that gets smaller towards the end. You know what I mean? Like this. I make sense to myself, okay? You don't need to understand me. I understand myself. Well, you kinda need to understand me. That would be kinda sad if I was just, you know, talking to people and they couldn't understand me. That would be sad. But that's not what's happening, right? Like, you know what I mean. You know what I mean when I talk, right? Maybe. I hope you do, because that would be sad. As I said, already 5 times already. I don't know what I'm talking about. What's wrong with me today? What's wrong with me every day? That's the question. You know, everything was going well, and then nothing was well. Oh no! Sleepy Y. Oh hi, Dylan. Hello. Hello, Nyx. It's been so long. How are you doing? I can't believe, Sleepy. Okay. It's the second time this... I can't believe! It's the second time this stream. I can't believe, Sleepy. I'm doing okay, I think. What do you mean, you think? How are you? I'm doing great. Just, you know, drawing my friend. Like, one of my French sketches. But yeah, okay. Wait, the redeem. Sleepy wine. Okay, I got this. Arara. Okay, that's cringe. I'm cringing. Ooh, okay, it doesn't look pretty, but you know, it's not supposed to. It is actually supposed to. Well, it's just a sketch, you know, who cares? Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear that, Nyx. Oh, I'm really sorry. I give you all my support. You have all my support. The shovel! I forgot about the shovel. Where should I put the shovel? In this hand, you know? That's the place of a shovel. You know? I'm too lazy to make a straight line. That's the shovel right here. I want to lie to one of my cousins who's gonna be cleaning on to me. Aww. I'm so sorry. Okay. Wham. 1991. Birds and people are living together in seemingly perfect harmony until one day a young man like this. And then we have this here. Am I a shovel professional? Is that something I'm doing right now? I'm a shovel professional. Oh hi, Fairy Anim. How are you doing? Hello. Are you bo- Oh no. Oh yeah, for people who don't know, Fairy Anim is an IRL friend. So yeah. Okay, what's their pants like? Okay. Oh, it goes like this, right? The shirt goes over it, I know. Give me one sec, okay? I'm slowly drawing stuff. Bam. Oh my god, I almost made them in the shirt. Not shirt, short. It feels very intimidating right now what I'm doing, but you know. I don't have your drawing talent. I'm so jealous. No, I'm sure you got this. You got this. Just need practice. I'm not even doing that great, to be honest. I'm sure you could do better. They have things on their knees, right? Wait, that's not the knees that is here. Sorry, I'm not mad. I don't know what you mean. Wait, I'm checking. Wait, no, then you should actually be here. I was right. I was right all along. I'm kind of a genius. No, I'm joking. I got a little poop. No, no. Nah. Okay, we just need to make it better. Where are you running at? It's my question. Don't run. You can't run. I was gonna say you can't run forever, but it sounds like I'm gonna attack you or something. That's not part of my plan. Bam. Wait, how does the... Okay. No, wait, I was gonna draw shoes, but never mind, they're on the couch. We don't wear shoes on the couch. Like this. It's gonna be socks, okay? Who cares? Who cares? Okay. And now we can... Wait, that's... A pocket, maybe? Oh my god, that scared me. It's the sound of my pens when I try to draw. Oh no. Nah, nah. A knife! Wait, where am I drawing that? The shirt is gonna go above it. In any case. Okay. So it's not that bad, right? It's okay. It's okay, we're not butchering it too much, I think. Probably. I don't know. I honestly don't know, but we believe. Okay, now the difficult part is gonna be this. Okay? I have no idea how to draw that. But we're gonna try. We're gonna try. I don't know. We can draw this first. This is the... Know what I mean? You know what I mean? Please tell me you do, because I don't. You're fucking designer, because you draw like if you're in art school. I'm not. You know I'm not, you know I dropped out. You know. Oh no. Like this, and then, you know, like this. Let me redo this. Have it like, you know. Like this. Big brain. And then we have... I don't know. What does it look like? I don't know. It's just a potato. Smashed on a helmet. I don't know. I don't know. I want to make it pretty. In my art style, at least. I can't draw pixel art. If I could, I would be drawing that right now. I'm dying. We'll develop 90 minutes. Nice! That would be actually a good idea. Wait. I could make this. Yeah, that would be easier. I don't know why I'm making my life difficult when it doesn't need to be. Please, can I put it to one? Thank you.
Does it get easier?
Oops.
It gets easier. The more you know who you are and what you want, the less you let things upset you.
I just don't know what I'm
saying. Like this. Okay, that's better. Now we have to draw hair. Because they have hair, they're not bald. Well, at least I don't know, but... Okay. Looks like hair to me. Okay. Doesn't look that bad. Probably. Give me your drawing talent now, please. I would give it to you. I would give it to you. Look at them. They have an eye patch, so that's gonna be easy for me to not draw the second eye, because we all know that I can't be doing stuff asymmetrical. I don't know how to do that. And we can close their eyes, you know? They're just chilling there, you know? Do they have eyebrows? We don't know! We don't know if they have eyebrows. It's gonna... I will make them have eyebrows. Like this. Isn't it perfect? Oh wait, they don't have ears. Wait. And make an ear like this. That's an ear. Believe in me. Oh. Drawing tablet is dying. Okay, no, it's good. We believe. No, please, you need to work. Please. Okay. I think it's working. Okay. So we have this. Wait, if I remove that, does it still look okay? Kinda? Okay, I think it's time to have a break so I can blow my nose. I need to blow my nose. Okay, but you want to know which drawing is better? Let me show it to you right now. this one. This one was better all along. Look at this. This pretty, pretty drawing. You know, we love it. Oh no, this music. I can't believe Fairy Anime. I can't believe. It's too funny. I love this guy. The guy does. I can't speak. That does that. Should I chill in the VC server? I want to. And they're free to join. Let me do that. I'm gonna switch VC. And people are free to join me if they want. Drawing and hanging out. J'ai mangé un croissant et maintenant il est absent. I can't believe. Did you see that he started to sell merch and stuff? That's so cool. I wish I had one of those shirts, you know? That would be awesome. Why is it not working? Please. Drawing tablet, you need to work with me there. Okay. Okay, we should make it prettier now. Like, real. Cat, be careful. No, you don't come on my desk. Cat almost fell. So cute. So cute. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Okay. So now we make it pretty. I don't know how. Make blood on the shovel. Stop, stop. I'm gonna do it if you don't. If you let me. No, no. I can't believe. I can't believe. Cut their head. No, no. No, no. They didn't ask for this. They didn't ask for this. He's still so young. What was I doing? Oh yeah, make it pretty. I have the same brain cell, like the same. Let me remove this. Fucking see better. Okay. Put it on the shovel. Stop! 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 Wait, I can't. Give their food in their hand. No, 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 no. Oh wait, I missed it up. I missed it up already. I missed it up. Okay, we're being very precise here, you know? We need to figure out how to draw hands before the end of this drawing. That's the problem. I don't know how to... Look, it looks just like they have a sock on their hand. The poor guy. The poor guy didn't ask for that. But we believe. I don't wanna do this any more than you. But since you left that night, I don't care what. Okay. We believe, we believe. I have a katana to make it. You have a katana? That's so cool. Okay, that's ugly. I need to make this better. Okay. It's not that bad, maybe. They have the, you know, thing here. I don't know how to draw that. I don't draw like male bodies usually. I'm an idiot. I can't believe. Why am I saying stuff weird today? Well, it's funnier like this anyway, but. It's gonna be stuck in my head because of you. I'm the girl that they don't talk about, quiet with a big mouth. Listen for the doubt, then call it. Make you out for what you say to me. Look at every single need. If you got what I need, then oh, I'll take you on like a big deal. Okay, we're doing it. Okay, it's not that bad. Well, it is kind of, but it's okay. Let's ignore the fact that it's bad. I try to give a real smile to all my friends. I know it's hard for a lot of people to have it. Yeah. It's very nice of you. Princess, let's go. You're a princess. Nice. Let's go. I'm trying to make it prettier, but I think I'm only making it worse. I'm gonna stop messing with this part of the drawing for now. In the queue. Thank you, but I can't believe it's not true. Not true. Well,
can we get lost? No home, no names.
Rip me open, I won't feel a thing. Right now I don't feel anything. Your hands can stitch me up. That works.
Let's go.
It's actually I expected it to be worse. The drawing. It's not that bad. For now, at least. For now. I don't know how it's gonna go, but hopefully not too bad. Shovel. Oh, hello? Oh, you joined. Since when? Okay. Scared me.
Since just now.
I just heard the mic. That's the only thing.
Okay.
Whether I could tell.
Yeah, the mic, no matter what I do, the mic with the... No matter what sensitivity it's at, the mic has a very... distinguished like pop when it, or click when
you join on YouTube. So. Yeah.
Most of the time, like when I'm not in VC with people, I usually just click it on to mute, and then when I join VC, I unmute it.
Mm-hmm.
So.
It's crazy.
Yeah. Anyway, how's the art going, Kaffy?
It's going great. Better than I expected. I don't know how.
Did you like doing the two Ara Aras you had to do?
I can't believe. Can't believe. Two and like less than 20 minutes, I think, at the time.
Yeah, and the cooldown's 10, so.
I can't believe. Except if you. Brussels sprout, so true, but I don't eat that. I don't really like Brussels sprout.
Now, I'm still a whole 1k short off of doing it again.
Nice.
A third time.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
You suffer even more.
Hello? Did I hear another person? Oh my god, it's Clav. Oh my god.
How's it going?
It's going great. Wow. What about you?
Oh, you're streaming.
I am.
Wait. Then why is the freaking thumbnail have a picture of you?
What?
On your server.
Yeah.
It's sleepy, but it also has me, and I haven't been here.
Oh, hold on, wait.
Oh, it just. I don't know.
I'm so confused.
Today at 7 p.m. for me is what it shows. I'm live. Come hang out if you have time. You can just lurk too.
Oh yeah. Well, I
now
think
live on Twitch in the thumbnail image for the stream corded by. It has mine and Clav's PNGs.
I'm
even
so
though
confused.
We were not in the call at the time of starting the stream.
I know. I think it's.
Are you still streaming?
I think it updates with times. Probably. I have no idea.
It updated that quickly.
I don't know.
Because if the thing went off, at, if the
false advertising.
Went off,
seven, well, no, it's not. You're here. You know.
It had it
now.
How is it that it had it now? At almost an hour later.
I know. It's so. Oh my god.
Like what the hell, Twitch?
They're too good. They live in the future.
They're in our walls.
They see this small French VTuber PNG person streaming art and talking with her friends, and they go, you know what, we're gonna put
they have boobs on their screen.
Let's go. How do I draw feet?
I can't stay for very long.
How dare you? Did you steal a spoon?
I promised to hang out with other people.
Did you steal a spoon?
I did not. They didn't have the utensils up.
I'm so disappointed. I'm joking.
It was so hot.
You're so hot? We know, we know.
It was hot. Shut up.
What? I'm complimenting you.
Yeah, I know. It is not true.
I can't believe you.
Nah, I didn't steal anything. Sorry.
Kaffy never compliments.
Oh, you know what I did get though?
Yeah. Oh, let's go! That's right! Mm-hmm. How are they? Did you taste them?
I haven't had one yet. I'm gonna have one for breakfast.
Nice. When's breakfast?
For me, it's gonna be around 7, 8 a.m. I have school class at 9, so.
Cringe.
But it's school. I can't just not go to class.
Just drop out, you know, be cringe.
And not be graduate even. When I'm almost done. What the fuck is wrong? Yeah, it's university.
Okay, that's.
Yeah, then just drop out.
Okay.
No. I paid the money. I'm gonna spend the time here. I'm not gonna waste the money.
U.S. alone, drop out of college.
Well, yeah, drop out. But the thing is, I can graduate if I continue.
Nice. Well, we believe in you.
Seriously, my older brother he went for like half a semester and then he dropped out. Like.
Yeah, I should have.
Because he went.
Because
for,
what happened for me was I went during COVID.
He originally started college to take like welding classes, and then within like 6 months in, he was like, hey, they're not teaching me anything about actual like proper welding techniques, so I'm just gonna leave. And then he just dropped out.
Go to a welding school.
Yeah, literally, like he was like what? I'm not learning anything, so like they're not teaching me the proper like basics of welding, and so we just left.
That's crazy.
Yep, he was like, I don't need this, bye.
Wait, he did good. Leaving. I'm not ready to draw hands yet. I'm trying to dodge the fact that I need to draw hands at some point.
Well, good luck with your hand drawing. I'm gonna head out.
Yeah, have fun.
Thank you. It's gonna be me doing homework for an hour, that's what's gonna happen.
Oh no. Good luck,
bye-bye.
Then. Bye-bye. Oh, no, sorry. Why is your volume so low?
It might just... know. It might just be you.
It's, yeah, it's me.
Not me, honestly, because it's like...
Oh, yeah, I have you
at
94.
Only do I have Discord at 100 constantly, but also my mic itself is at 80,
nice.
So it should be more than loud enough.
Yeah, it was my fault.
Okay. Anyway, but yeah, I was saying, like you were talking, you like complimented Clab, and then I was like, Kaffy never gives me compliments.
I do.
Don't.
I do. You're good at Valorant. You
tell
carry all the time.
Valorant,
you know.
Doesn't count.
What do you mean? Why
it
doesn't it count?
Like the first time, it doesn't count if you keep. That's the only thing you ever say, and it just like doesn't mean anything.
Oh no. I don't know. I don't compliment people in general. I just said Club was hot because it was in
yeah,
the funny sentence.
Yeah, why
didn't
you say that to me?
I said it because it was in a funny sentence.
Because then I could be funny back and be like, I know, I have a girlfriend. Why do you think I've got a girlfriend? I am hot. I'm hot enough that clearly she liked me enough. Clearly I had the rizz.
Oh my god.
Which I never thought would be possible.
Same for me.
We even have this, we even have the cute matching profile picture. Awesome.
Aw, nice.
And her bio on Discord even has the day of when we actually started dating.
Nice. What am I looking at? I got headpats from Numa. Hello. How was your stream? Are you still streaming? If you're still streaming, that's crazy. How dare you not focus on your stream?
What if she's on BRB? What if they're on BRB, huh?
How dare? How dare? Why am I taking so long making sure everything is great when it's supposed to just be a sketch of drawing? Who cares? I'm doing it. I'm insane like that. Oh my god, it's Stitch! Thank you, no you. No you, Stitch, you're hot.
Yeah, Stitch, you're hot.
Yeah. But how are you guys doing?
I don't think I'm upset.
This is my favorite cross, so I'm doing great. I'm just chilling, you know, drawing. Look how beautiful Psylapse is. You know, he told me to draw him like one of his French sketches. I'm quoting him right now. And I think it works, you know? I'm doing it. Well, I don't really know what I'm doing actually. I'm just dodging the fact that I need to draw hands at some point. Yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment. I'm just, yeah. You know, if I can't see the hands, they can't hurt me. Wait, I have been modded? I guess so. I don't. Yes, you've been. Yeah. From the last stream, I think. I ended stream. I currently not streaming long, but once I get Kaffy, I think I will do longer ones. Let's go! I'm sure you will. Be affiliate soon. You deserve it. Make sure you take care of yourself. Oh yeah, thank you for the stretch. You have the power. Let's go. You do. Ooh, thank you. I almost drew Psy with Booba earlier. I'm too used to drawing female bodies. The poor guy. Trusting me with drawing, like butchering his model, and I'm here over here drawing Booba. Wait, how do we draw? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Like this, right? I'm trying to do the bottom. Maybe I should stick to the sketch, you know? It's fine. Who cares? It's not supposed to be pretty. Well, kinda, but not too much. You can draw me with boobs. I got you. Well, I hope so too. And from the stats, it seems like it could happen soon. Let's go! One of the mods, shout. Wait, you can shout yourself out alone even, Numa. I don't know. We need people to follow Numa. And Stitch too, actually. They are both awesome people. They're so cool. They're so hot. Let's go. Okay.
I beat you! Ha!
Like a friend.
Hello? Oh my god, it's Waffy! And it's. Welcome back, Clav. Oh my god.
Hi. I figured I'm gonna be talking while I'm doing my homework anyways.
Let's go.
So the more the merrier.
Yeah.
So if I go quiet for a while, hope he's not just sitting there.
Yeah. Give them a double chin. So right.
Double chin? What are you talking about?
The drawing. I'm drawing Psy
you
at the
compliment.
Moment.
Now you insult me? How dare you?
No. I'm talking about Psy.
So rude. So rude.
No, you're hotter than me. I don't believe. Stitch is hotter than me. Stitch is hotter than everyone.
Why are you spreading false information? That's libel.
What do you mean?
If you write down false information, it's libel, not slander.
Oh, well.
Because libel is the written form of slander, because slander is spoken.
You're saying smart word. I don't have the brain for that kind.
Slander, you know what slander is?
I do.
It means speak bad about someone, say something not true about them.
Yeah.
Defame them.
Yeah.
Libel
I'm
is
not
the
doing
written
that,
version
though.
Of that. No, but stitches.
What kind of art are you doing? Digital or traditional?
Digital.
Well, you can see, Kaffy's streaming it, actually.
Oh yeah, I'm streaming at the moment.
Oh. You're not sharing the screen here.
No,
I'm sorry.
Well, you can see it on the stream.
Let me open this.
It's gonna kill my laptop if I do that.
No. It's just that I didn't know.
That you're just dreaming.
Yeah.
Your laptop's gonna go.
Yeah. It'd look weird if you shut up yourself. Well, Stitch, can you shut up, Numa, please?
Huh?
You know, you're a mod, you should be able to shut yourself out. Or,
oh, I'm a mod.
Oh, you're a mod too, that's true.
I
have so many mods
Numa?
Right now.
Is exclamation mark S-O and then
yeah.
The person?
And Stitch too, while you're at it. Yeah. Thank you. Love your hot C? They're so right.
I saw it. It's
how
libel.
Dare you insult them? I'm
Did
not insulting
work?
Anyone. Let's go!
No, I must have, so soon.
Soon I will have better
shout
outs.
I don't have a channel.
We can. Soon we will have better shout outs. Don't worry. Nightmare sent me the thing to have the cool
like
AI
that,
thing,
just
you know?
Peaks and you just don't hear it.
Ooh, I have an AI
I hope
one
this
as
happens.
Well.
That's
do I
so
do that
cool.
as well? Yes, I did it. I've done it. I did modding.
Yeah!
And now I need to not be doing my.
I
want to
get a pop filter.
Yeah, do
I
that.
I really like think I should get a pop filter for my microphone. But the thing is, my microphone is literally like, it is like a well known, it is like a name brand thing. But
well, it doesn't mean
because,
that it's gonna be good.
But here's the thing: it's not like a mainstream name brand, right? Like HyperX or Razer or you know Logitech or whatever. So the fact that, even like Audio Technica, right? So because of that, just simply trying to find a pop filter for this thing that's like one of the, whatever, foam, like, you know, ones that goes on top of the actual microphone, not one that like clips onto a boom arm, is like so difficult. Like, I cannot find anything that actually fits, that would fit my microphone. So it's either I have to just deal with not having a pop filter, or I have to take a gamble on like a random one off Amazon and just pray that it fits.
Just get like, you know the noise foam that all the YouTubers put on their walls?
Mm-hmm.
Just put that on your mic.
So
I'm sure
true.
That,
would, so
that
true.
Actually would hinder it because that is
specifically
designed to block noise, not allow noise to pass through but not pop as like a pop filter would do. So literally the fact is if I get that noise canceling foam that YouTubers
you just
run their walls
you.
Using a Razer
yeah.
headset
you,
and I am
you just
want to
hear me.
Oh nice.
I mean
infinite void.
It would work.
Yeah.
It'd solve your problem.
You wouldn't hear me. Because I would scream into the infinite void known as the Eldritch Plane, and you would not hear any of it.
Sure. Why did everyone go silent all of a sudden?
I'm doing my homework!
Yeah, but everyone just stopped talking. I was like, did my laptop just died on me? And what is going on? I'm being paranoid. It's dead.
No, that's exactly what happened. Your laptop actually exploded right in front of you.
Yeah, and I'm still like shocked by it. I didn't realize I died, you know?
Yep.
Oh, that's ugly. Are you using Krita for drawing? Yes, I am. Oh my god, hello, Cosmoland. How are you doing? Krita is amazing. I know, right? I love it. That's why it felt so familiar. Yay! Oh, do you draw to Numa? No, my fav Linux apps. I have no idea what Linux is, but I'm guessing it's something related to Krita. I trust you believe in that. Oh, what am I? Oh yeah, the hands. Oh no, it's time to draw the hands. No, I can draw the shovel. I can dodge the hands for a tiny bit more. I believe. It's a window replacement. Oh, okay. We're learning today. Only started and I am using mouse so far. That's nice. How have I been? I've been doing great. Wow. I'm not too tired for once. That's kind of crazy if you think about it.
Huh?
I know, right?
I wasn't listening. For $80, I can get the exact microphone I have with an arm.
Wild.
That's nice.
What if you could just get the arm?
On the official site. No, I can't just get the arm.
But how have you been doing?
I don't think I can. Hold on.
But wait, don't you already have one?
No, it broke, remember?
It broke? How did you do that?
Did I tell you that?
No, you didn't!
I don't think you told anyone.
I told a couple people, but I didn't tell... And I guess I didn't tell everyone.
I feel betrayed.
I'm betrayed.
I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry about it. Every day of the week.
Every day.
Yeah, it broke, like... what is it? Like 2-3 weeks ago it broke.
I assume you're drawing with a drawing tablet, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, how do you do this with mouse?
It broke like 2 weeks ago, yeah.
You cannot.
I cannot.
What happened is,
2 weeks ago? Didn't you bought it 2 weeks ago? What?
I bought it 3 weeks ago, and it broke like not even a week later.
Oh,
because,
that's crazy.
Here's what you're gonna do. Mother Nature comes into play. You go outside.
Plastic.
Ew, no.
You find a stick.
Okay, just listen. Can you stop cutting me off and let me explain that?
Sorry.
I lost the damn thing.
Fight. That's content. Fight. Sorry, go ahead.
Rapscallion, old style, fisticuffs then. Anyway. So yeah, basically, the arm itself, the screw parts or whatever that like tighten the arm down, right?
Yeah.
Those were made of plastic, and it was a simple case of I over tightened them, and I didn't have any like other bolts or whatever to replace them. And so while trying to fix it, it just basically fell apart, and then like the actual mounting pieces for like the microphone and everything just pretty much fell apart, and so I was like, this thing is now just done. And so I immediately And then of course I like contact Amazon and get a return on it, bless you. And but yeah, and then the guy, you know, the UPS guy or whatever comes and gets the return, he hands me the label, and then he says, okay, cool, we're gonna get this back. I have not heard anything from Amazon. Like, no email, no message, no nothing about the status of my return. And so I have also not received a refund.
Oh no.
It only ended up being like $20, like, because that's, it was like $15.99.
Yeah.
But with like taxes and everything, and the fact that I don't have Prime, so I don't get free shipping, or I don't have my own Prime account. Basically, it ended up being all of the $25 that I had on my account from a gift card, and so I'm basically been out of an arm for like 3 weeks now.
Oh no.
Even if it was $1, they should still be reimbursing.
I should, but
I'm chitting.
I might need to deafen. It's an audio thing that I need to listen to. So.
Okay.
I'll be back in a bit.
Okay. With experience, it's easy to draw to use a mouse for drawing. Yeah, I guess so. If I was good with a mouse, you know, I would be veteran professional. But I'm not.
if Kaffy was actually good at using a PC, she'd be Valorant professional. But her laptop even handle most of the things anyways.
Don't judge my laptop. It's not its fault. Okay, I really love my laptop. It's the French laptop.
It's because it's a French laptop. It's because that it's a French laptop, it goes, oui, baguette, mon ami, and then just dies. Just randomly.
Wait, don't make me laugh, I can't draw straight lines. So true. No, I believe in my laptop, don't listen to it, laptop.
I'm actually surprised at mine. Like, I have not had... I've only had a couple of problems, and even then, they haven't been too bad, because the problems that I've had thus far have been, like, literally just, like, I think, besides, like, the RAM upgrade, which, since I've done that, and I've upgraded it to a whole 16, like, gigs of RAM, it's been totally fine. I think I've hit it a couple times, just out of anger.
Yeah.
And the place that I hit it ends up like turning it off, or like making it break. But it's nothing that like. But I'm able to just turn it off and then on again, and it fixes itself.
Nice.
But other than that, it's been fine, honestly. And this laptop that I currently have, I even looked more into it. I found out that it's an HP Omen gaming laptop from 2017.
Nice.
And I got it in 2022 from a friend who was getting rid of it, because they were upgrading to, like, a newer laptop.
Mm-hmm.
And then they were basically just like, hey, does anyone want this? I'm getting rid of it. And so I was like, they posted on, like, their, like, Snapchat story or whatever, that they were like, hey, I'm getting rid of this. Anyone want it? And I'm like, I do. Please. Me. And so they were like, yeah, okay. They were like, yep, you can have it, just let me, like, wipe the hard drive and get off a couple of stickers that I want to keep, and then, you'll
nice.
Be good.
Nice.
So, they cleared off some stickers that were on, like, the front of it, that they wanted to keep, and then, I was messaging them, you know, again through Snapchat, and they were like, hey, where do you want to meet to get the computer from me? And I was
don't
like,
dox yourself.
Here, so we
yeah.
No,
let's meet at this address right next to my house. So useful.
I knew that I wasn't gonna be that dumb.
Yeah.
Like, I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb. I may be an idiot, but I'm not stupid. To quote Spencer Shea from iCarly, I may be an idiot, but I'm not stupid. And so, nice. But yeah, that basically happened, and that was now almost 2 years it's been, because I got the laptop, I think April of 2022, so, yeah, almost 2 years I've been running this laptop, and it's been fine, honestly. It's been great.
Nice!
No, major problems, nothing a simple, like, you know, like, for example, the RAM, was just as simple as just buying another stick of 8, and that helped it tremendously, so... It's been fine ever since.
Let's go.
So, yeah, no problems. No major problems, I should say.
Yeah. Oh, I believe in my laptop, you know. It's doing great so far. I'm surprised I can even stream with it. So that's nice.
I suppose my only, minor gripe about it is that I think it's only like a 15-inch display.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a 15-inch screen, which is kind of small, but for a laptop, it's actually really good. And I don't even notice.
Nice.
Okay, let's like, with the distance the that it's at right now, like, from literally where I'm sitting and the distance of the actual computer with the screen, I'm like, it seems way bigger than what it actually is.
Nice.
If I get closer to it, then yeah, it gets smaller, but, like, from a distance, it's actually totally fine. It feels big. Like, it's one of those things where it's like, it feels bigger than it is at a distance, so. Or it, like, looks bigger, you know?
Mm-hmm. We're talking about a screen, by the way.
Yeah.
Just in case. Just in
Don't
case.
Don't take that out of context. It wasn't even... Oh, God. It wasn't even until you said that, Kaffy. I didn't even think about that. Motherfucker. I wasn't thinking about that. I wasn't even thinking about how out of context that can sound until you said that. Fuck!
I got you.
Looks okay. Bigger if you get close to it.
I mean, that makes sense.
It's bigger if you touch it.
Oh no.
Now we're dipping into the actual...
I think it's time for break to blow my nose.
It's worse because, like, the last two nights in a row, the last, like, what is it? I watched literally both Shrek 1 and Shrek 2 in, like, Discord movie nights and another Discord. And so, it's also, like, the innuendos from that movie, from those movies. Hey, look, there's Lord Farquaad's castle. Do you think he's compensating for something? Because how big it is.
Oh my god.
They get to the castle, and it's like, do you think he's compensating for something?
Okay. Time to draw a couch.
I was like, bruh.
What do you think about this drawing? This one. It's pretty, right? I love it. Okay, how do we draw a couch now? It's my question.
Okay, I think my best bet would be this Mayano BO1 microphone suspension boom scissor arm. Which is
Bless
basically
you.
Just... basically just essentially, just the universal microphone arm. It's $30 though. It might not seem like much, but $30 to me is... can...
Sorry.
It's a lot. You,
is basically like millions.
Or that yes, feels like, I feel that.
Because of how poor my family is. Seriously, if anyone bought me anything, like, dude, I cherish it forever. Like,
I wish I could buy it for you, but I can't even buy myself stuff. So
it's fine. I never expect any friends of mine to really gift me anything. Like, Not to say that, like, you know, not to say that y'all are poor.
You can say, that's fine, I accepted it long ago.
I just don't want to make y'all feel bad by saying, like, hey, I want this, and then, like, making you guys feel bad when I say, like, when I bring up my whole thing of being like, oh, my family's too poor to even, like, buy food in the month, you know?
Yeah. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Oh my god. Let's go. Welcome in.
Best thing ever.
It's me, the ba-na-na-na-na.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na.
It's me, the ba-na-na-na-na-na guy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I never knew that I would be known as the ba-na-na-na-na-na guy.
Yeah.
But I've never been happier.
That's you now. What?
Brunia.
Oh, Brunia.
Brunia.
I forgot
Wait,
about that.
Does that play on stream?
It does.
Is that able to be heard on stream?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, perfect.
I can't believe. I love drawing on digital because I can cheat and just like have the mirror thingy. So perfect. I love it.
Yeah.
What are y'all up to?
Drawing.
Kaffy's drawing and we're just like chatting.
Oh yeah, I'm
draws.
Streaming by the way.
Letting she's you know. Streaming and she's draw. She's doing an art stream.
Streaming
and
on
just...
Twitch?
Yeah.
And so
oh, wait, that can be a fancy
we're just
couch.
Here
wait.
Vibing.
I'm mm-hmm. also drawing.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, let's go. What are you drawing?
I'm...
Yeah?
Trying to make myself a new reactive image.
I am also drawing.
Let's go.
School.
Let's go.
Nuh-uh.
What are you drawing, Muhammad?
A castle in the sky.
Oh, let's go.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na
One day I will know how to draw couches. You know, it's, it looks kind of cool. It doesn't look like a couch, but it looks cool.
Wait, I want to see your couch. I want to see your couch.
You should make it a chase. That'd be cool.
Make I don't know if y'all know this, but I go to art school.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
That's so cool. That's cool.
I've been going to art school for 3 years and I'm miserable.
Oh no.
I prefer teaching myself when it comes to art.
Valid.
Yeah. Oh, I almost threw my stylus just kind of swinging it around looking at Kaffy.
Please don't do that. Don't break it.
Yeah, I almost threw it across the fucking room.
By the way, Wright says hi.
Oh, nice! Hello. Hello in spirit.
He said he might join if he has the time.
Let's go! Okay, it could be worse. Probably.
Not that bad.
With the it way wasn't... your sketch is in the back of it, I thought you were drawing a chase.
What's a chase?
It's like a couch, but it's got a, you know, like the back of the couch, it's got that on the side, and then no armrest on the other side. It's sort of like a... I don't know how to explain it.
It's a cool thing.
But like the shape you have, the shape you have is like the way a chase would be.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
It could have a little backing on where an arm is. Otherwise, some of them usually have an armrest on one side and then no armrest on the other. It's usually meant for laying down on, I guess.
Okay, okay.
Like I'm a learning. Fancy couch thing.
trying to use stuff, digital stuff, like different brushes and stuff, but it's not working out. I'm just gonna stick to the normal one then. It wasn't meant to be this cool. It was just supposed to be a like quick sketch, and I spent like an hour and a half on that. I got you, Sai. You're the prettiest French that I've drawn. You're not even French, but it's okay. I will draw you like my Frenches. Frenches? Not even a...
Draw me like one of your French.
Yeah, that's what he said on the tweet. So I said, I got you. At first I was just like, oh, I can draw him with a beret and like a baguette or something. But then I had this perfect idea. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Bam, why? Mm-hmm.
I can show you picture.
Yeah. Show me. Then we do like a cool couch thing, you know? They have those stuff sometimes. I don't know why I made it like this. Random lines, you know? Trust the process. There. Got you. Looks like a spider. I don't care. It can be a spider if you want it to be.
I sent you a picture of what a chase looks like.
Let me see where I'm erasing it. Where? Look. Ooh, yeah, okay.
Where did
Clav go? Clav is, I think. Wait, what did he say?
Listening to school stuff.
Oh yeah, doing homework and it's an audio thing. Okay, that's perfect. Try add color. I'm lazy.
Don't have to.
Yeah.
Black and white. Old time.
Yeah, let's go.
You know, I personally find it harder to do things in black and white.
Yeah. I mean, if it's only the lines, I think it's okay. But if you really like want to color in black and white, does that make sense if I say it like that? I don't know. That's difficult.
I literally got 98% completion on Persona 5 Royal. I need one.
Wait, what? That's insane. What achievement do you have left?
I have one more achievement, and it is intensive training. Used incense on a Persona in lockdown.
Wait, how many Persona do you have?
You can have an infinite amount, bro.
No, I know, but like, damn, you actually like got all them personas?
I've been playing this game. Dude, I've got like...
Let's go.
Xbox says that I've got 21 days, 18 hours, and 9 minutes played.
God damn.
I'm on, like, my second New Game Plus playthrough.
Damn.
Okay, this feet is weird, but it's okay. Who is looking at feet anyway?
Fit people.
Yeah, but they won't, I believe.
It's just a little small, that's it.
Yeah, and it's weird, it's in front of the... Okay, let me make it bigger, actually. I forgot I was on drawing tablet. I can make them bigger, easier. One bigger fit, Sai, I got you. How big do you want them? Okay. Nice, bigger feet. Okay. Did I miss anything on the design? I can draw a lantern. Like here? No. You know what? That's enough. I have other... Oh my god, I have Fab in a maid outfit to draw. That's gonna be the highlight of the stream. Wait, let me save that. I should probably save.
I have a picture of my main Sona in a maid outfit.
Let's go. How do I save it? Why not?
Would you like to see?
Yeah, I want to see. Where do I save
it? Find it.
Silaps. Save. It's not centered, but who cares?
God. You just hear lightning.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, I centered it.
Oh no. I will center it right now. Give me 1 second. Let me just that's there. On Zoom. Okay, that's centered, maybe. Okay, nice. Let me see. Made outfit. So pretty! Did you draw it?
No. I have a specific artist that I go to for the human versions of my characters.
Nice.
I have all of my Sonas designed by them for the human.
I love it.
Hey. It's a little bit of her old design though because of the ears.
Okay.
I've not had them update that one.
Ooh. Where? Let me send this to Sai. Well, where is...
Can I see some of your art, Wolfie?
Where should I share it?
You can share it in, well, art you want to share, or maybe, I don't know, wherever. Or in the VC chat, if you want.
Give me a second.
Here is Sai.
I'm just gonna I wanted to share the human of version of all with where's the art channel? There it is.
How did I save it again? Oh. Where is it? Am I blind? Probably. Yes, I am. Okay.
Kaffy, how many fingers am I holding up?
47.
Correct!
Oh, let's go! I don't know, I panicked.
44!
It's so pretty.
24!
Oh my god. How many of them?
He's much bub. I found some. Hey, Patrick. I found a number that's funnier than 24. What is it? 25!
25!
This is what I think of whenever I hear someone say, like, shout out a random number! I'm like, 24.
I love the first one. And the spider one, too, is so cool.
Yay.
They're all so cool, actually.
The first one was my very first Sona, before my main Sona. I haven't really done a lot of recent art, to be honest, so I'm trying to find something to send in the art channel. Oh, the main recent is the Christmas stuff.
Let's go! Christmas.
BRB.
Okay. New. Okay, now it's time for Fab in a maid outfit. With cat ears, because he doesn't have a choice. I'm the one drawing now.
So, I can share this.
Oh, big. Okay. Have this feet. Oh my god, Fab. Move your feet away. And then the maid outfit. Where is it? Here, probably? Let's go. Oh no, it's not good. It's too big.
That's what she said. Where is it?
I can put it on better idea. I will put it on the OBS. Where is it? Am I blind? It's crazy. Who knew?
Same. There. I'm not going to send more than that. Because otherwise it'd probably be filling up.
I do this, and then I do that, and then I do this. Okay.
There. Now, whoever was saying they wanted to see art from me, I put
in the art channel. I think they went BRB. Are we finally getting made Kaffy? No, we're getting made Fab. Oh, wait, I mean, I could put it on, actually.
Yeah.
Well, it's half another the bad transparency. Wait.
See, it pretty much fits perfectly there.
Yeah, it was meant to be, I guess. Wait, let me make it behind. If I can. I'm struggling. I'm using a trackpad at the Okay, wait. A bit more. Nice. Hot. You look so cute. Thank you, thank you. Nice.
Who cares about that stuff out of hanging out of the hair? Is it supposed to be like an ear with some feathers, or
it's
all
a,
feathers?
It's a bat ear, yeah. And it's, I guess it's hair, I don't know. I drew it on the first version of my model, and since then, you know, I'm attached to it emotionally, so I didn't change it.
So you're supposed to be like a bat or a vampire?
Yeah, I'm a shapeshifter, and I'm half bat because I'm bad at shapeshifting. That's, yeah.
That sounds on point.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Perfect. Okay, how are we gonna bully Fab now? The question. We can draw him in the, like, cat position, you know? Like, with hands like this. Like, this is hand. This is other hand. You know? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's a bat at shapeshifting. So
I've been
true.
Dead because I've been playing Persona.
Oh, look, that's Fab.
And by dead,
in
I mean
second.
I've just been on mute on my mic. I haven't been talking.
We can draw Fab with Booba. You know, to fit the made outfit.
I mean, if I'm gonna be this focused on Persona, then I'm gonna just not talk in a VC. Why am I even in the VC?
It's okay.
But listen.
I know you don't care, but like, yeah. Come on, like, I should at least
to be in the voice chat to listen.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Be in the voice chat to embrace, to just listen to all the chaos.
Then you don't have the delay of a stream.
True, very true.
Nice.
Except for the art. The art's got the delay.
Yeah, but yeah. Even then.
It's actually not that big of a delay.
For once. Last stream, I had like 5 to 10 minutes delay. I don't know what happened, but that was crazy.
I think for me, on average, there's, I think, just like about maybe a 30-second delay from whatever stream I'm watching, and then like a VC or like a game.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I noticed that, like, what happens is, like, I will, like, if I'm playing, like, Valorant with Kaffy, and she happens to be, like, streaming, I'll, like, see it from my perspective, right? And then I'll, like, tab out to see where she's at, and then she's, like, or I'll, like, hear her freak out, and then I'll tab out to her stream, and she hasn't died yet. And then by the time I, like, tab out, that's when she's died, and it's, like, a full, like, 30 seconds later.
Oh my god.
Like, literally, I die and I just go, damn it! And then I'm like, okay, I'm seeing Kaffy's perspective. And then in the game, I see her scream and freak out because she dies. And then I just go, okay, tap out to the stream. And then I notice it's like a whole 30 seconds behind. And because she's still like walking onto site. and then she gets one tapped by a vandal, and then that scream happens, like, the same thing.
Mm. Your heart so is so
like,
cute,
it's not, like,
Wuffy.
Huge delay, like, but it is one of those things where if, like, I am talking in VC, and then I unmute the stream to then hear it on, like, to then watch the stream or hear the stream, I notice the delay, because then my voice will have, like, that, you know, 15, 20, 30 second delay.
Mm-hmm. Your art is so cute, Wuffy.
So it's whatever.
Oh, that's right, I can cheat. I keep forgetting. I'm over here struggling. When I can just... I don't believe. Oh, wait. I'm having big brain ideas right now. You can have, you know, the sitting down cute? Wait. Wait, I'm too used to drawing female bodies. Fab is gonna have a waist. I'm gonna... wait.
I return.
Oh, welcome back. Well... I'm being big brain at the moment. Fab is gonna regret giving me permission to draw him in the maid outfit.
Oh, these are pretty cool, Wuffy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I saw Wuffy's heart. It's so pretty. I love it. I think they went BRB though. Maybe they're focused on something. I don't know.
Hey, Kaffy.
Welcome back, yeah?
Is that one line on the face, like the line to figure out where the eyes would go, or is that the mouth?
Oh, no, that's nothing. It was just the circle I did. The head.
Wait, don't erase it yet.
Yeah? Why?
I should put two tiny dots above it. Just to see what it looks like.
Sorry. Oh, wait. Me alone. I got. Why can't I? Oh, because I'm using. I'm so smart. Oh my god. It looks kind of creepy. I love it.
I just thought that was funny.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Look at it.
It's so cute. Okay. Oh wait, that's
big one.
Clav, look at the face.
He's going mah.
Mah.
You don't want to see that face at the end of the hall. That's terrible. So you see two glowing white eyes and a smile like that. Haunt your dream.
Yeah. That's gone.
Cool. Done. Hooray.
Yippee. Nice.
Yeah.
I had to do a reflection on some audio tapes that I had to listen to. And a transcript of what I basically told the childhood story. And it was about, I was almost setting her huff on fire. So I had to transcribe that with all the uhs, buts, pauses. And there wasn't a lot, but there were some.
Nice.
And it made me self-conscious.
Oh no.
Well, because everyone does it. This is pausing. And I was recollecting things in the past. I also had to do that. I had to talk about like when I did pauses and would repeat words that I messed up. So I would, like, whenever I would repeat a word, or I meant to say newspaper, or I meant to say purse when I meant newspaper, so I said the purse. So I had to write all that out. I'd take it like 5.5 speed, and it still took me like 10-20 minutes.
I drew it on the same one as this. Oh, it's okay. Who cares?
How did you manage that, Clav?
What?
That's crazy.
Purse instead of newspaper.
Oh, because if anyone wants to get the story, when I was like 6, 7, or 8, somewhere around that age, in my old house, I was very short. My mom asked me to go get her purse off the stove. We had a newspaper on one of the other burners, and when I went to take the purse off, one of the handles caught the knob to turn on the stove, and it lit the newspaper on fire.
Oh no.
I set the purse down. I go upstairs and tell my dad the house is on fire. Not just the newspaper, the entire house.
Mm-hmm.
So he's freaking out. I go back downstairs. My mom is overhearing like commotion, like, what the fuck's going on? I'm like, the house is on fire. She rushes into the kitchen, puts the newspaper on the kitchen floor, dumps water on it. It's fine, but the house smells like newspaper for like 2 weeks. That's not the funny part, though. The funny part is they go out to the living room. Me, my twin brother, and my little brother are all rolling on the living room floor, like how you do a stop, drop, and roll.
Mm-hmm.
Because no one had ever told us that you need to be on fire to do stop, drop, and roll. So we just thought that whenever there was a fire, you'd stop, drop, and roll. So we're just rolling in the living room.
It was great.
Because we had to tell a funny childhood story, and I that was a pretty good one.
Yes.
We were not.
Nice, nice. Genius children's.
Well, it's not like it was like all our fault. We didn't know the newspaper was there.
Yeah.
The knob turned and didn't do. Are you starting a rebellion?
Yeah.
You're in the call. What are you talking about?
Is it the game, maybe?
I don't know.
Look at it go. Meh.
Why'd you make it so much worse?
I needed to, okay? I
didn't even notice. It was just now terrifying.
I needed to. You don't understand.
Meow meow.
I'm bullying Fab. I'm
Are
doing
you
it.
Bullying Fab.
I'm gonna draw him in a maid outfit with cat ears.
Oh.
That's supposed to be Fab. Well, it got...
Terrifying. I don't think it's Fab, but it turned into something else.
That's what I was trying to tell you to look at.
Yeah.
Is that face?
No. Wait, I can't see the maid outfit when it's on me. That's the problem.
I can see it.
Well, I'm glad you can.
You're streaming it right now. I can see you in the maid outfit.
Yeah. It's crazy.
It's a French one.
It's a French one? Is it?
It's a French maid outfit.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
It's one of the most popular maid outfits. What do you mean?
You know maid outfit? I don't even know.
You're in one!
Yeah, I stole it from Fab. Awa, awa! Let's go.
Awa.
I need more of my friends to play Persona 5. Yeah.
No.
One day, maybe.
Well, then you have to redeem it.
Wanna be on your head? I'm too lazy. I can't put the whole group on my head. And I'm too lazy to go open the tab.
You know what you can do for me?
Oh yeah, wait.
No, that's not French. You speak in French now.
Oh, wait, what?
Not wait, what? Say it in French.
Question. Hold on. Before you start the timer on that, Kaffy.
Mm-hmm.
Genuine question for you.
Mm-hmm.
If you are French, then why the hell do you hate speaking French?
Because it confuses my brain.
Okay, fair enough.
Because, and because no one can understand me.
Speaking English.
Yeah, fair enough.
And no one can understand me, so.
Okay, fair enough. Anyway, you can start speaking French now.
Oh yeah, I also got alcohol in my grocery order.
Alcohol.
Yay. Alcohol.
Wait, are you drinking right now?
No, not right now. I have school tomorrow. What are you talking about?
On s'en fout de l'école.
I have to wake up at 7. I'm not drinking.
Imagine
right
he,
now.
S'en fout, what the fuck? Imagine he walks into class after a fucking hangover.
Dude, some people have done that.
All right, professor.
What do you mean some people?
I'm here.
Lots of people.
Fuck you.
That's not how a hangover works. You just feel fucking miserable. That's all it is.
Yeah.
It's not that you are drunk.
Pourquoi Sleepy c'est pas... Oh, si, c'est... Attends,
I shouldn't have
non,
said,
bon,
okay,
rappelle.
Fine. When I say hangover, I mean
a backpack?
Drunk.
Oh, wait, no, those aren't the sleep. I just started to...
I don't know what I'm talking about. Actually, like, I've never had a call. I don't even know the terms.
Drink? Alcohol?
Yeah,
c'est fou que les Américains
term.
Doivent attendre... 21 ans pour...
Stop speaking.
Wow. Telling the streamer to stop speaking.
No, I'm saying everyone else stop speaking so we can hear the Kaffy.
Je disais, c'est fou que les Américains doivent attendre...
C'est fou
que...
C'est... fou que...
C'est deux mots fou que... Que les Américains.
It doesn't sound any better
it
when
still
you
doesn't
it
sound great.
Guys, Kaffy,
it still play. Doesn't.
The XE thing.
Literally. That's
no
the
one
thing.
Else knows what
See,
I mean.
Here's how, but you that's do. How we can torture. As if speaking French wasn't torture enough for Kaffy, we can literally torture her more by literally making fun of her French.
Or just French in general.
Just French in general.
It's not like Kaffy doesn't speak French well. It's their native
yeah.
language.
No,
obviously,
she
it's her
parler,
native tongue.
Lingua franca. That's not what lingua franca means.
Il va avoir de la poitrine. Pourquoi pas?
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Why did the M turn into not word?
Why is it only
what?
3 minutes?
No, but it's not what, the... Kaffy. What is the... very English?
No, but it's been 30 minutes already.
Oh.
Why, only
yeah.
Why is meh a weird M? What happened? Why is there another loop?
Well,
I started
cool
written
down on this.
I started to write in like
because that's
called?
How much she hates speaking cursive? French.
Cursive, yeah, but then I switched to a normal letter because people don't understand.
That's not how you draw.
She literally hates speaking
it
French
is, though.
So much that she puts it on a that the timer on 3 minutes and it's on a 1 hour.
That's
cooldown.
How you write it, and N on like this. Yeah.
How dare you?
It was 5 minutes before, but it's too long, and people don't understand what I'm saying, so it's not...
Yeah, but that's what makes it funny.
Yeah, but shorten the cooldown to, like, 15 minutes and, like, 30 minutes.
What?
Do a 15-minute cooldown for 3 minutes, and a 30-minute cooldown for 5 minutes.
One day.
Not one day.
When people stop
Kaffy,
abusing
it's
it.
Funny when people don't.
I will never stop
because...
abusing it, Kaffy. What are you talking about?
Just make the longer ones cost more.
Literal.
Make them cost bits.
Oh yeah, so true.
Like if you want somebody if you want somebody to make you speak for like 10-15 minutes
donate,
in French,
yeah.
You have to donate
bits. Or
yeah,
like a
like,
whole
say
French
like,
stream.
Let's say like
Kaffy could just do
it if someone donates. Let's say if someone donates, 500 bits. You talk in French for 15 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's fair. I think that seems fair. I think it's fair to say that if someone 500 bits, then you speak in French for 15 minutes.
Yeah, 15. Yeah, it is, but I don't know.
Yeah.
In the end, it's whatever Kaffy wants to do.
True, but I want to.
She says she doesn't. That's because she just doesn't want to do it.
Well, yeah, but Kaffy doesn't want to speak French, but it's an option because it's fun.
Yeah.
It is.
Because again, for the content. Why do you
well,
think
not
I'm,
really,
why
because
do you think
people
I sit
can't
in VC
understand
without
it,
talking?
So...
Yeah, but it's
there
funny because of our reactions
VC.
To your French.
Yeah. Like,
yeah, but in that
you,
case,
you
I would just.
Fuck. When you said fook.
It's not it! It's. Fook. It's different words!
Yeah.
It's two
not...
words!
Yeah, but when you say it fast, it's.
Choo-choo! I can't believe.
Choo-choo!
And when you split it into two, it actually doesn't sound any better because it sounds like you're saying fooker.
Oh no.
As in fucker.
As
in fucker.
Make the
okay,
demon
I just had
say
a server
yeah.
Ping, but then it went away immediately. So weird.
The face. You made it even more creepy.
No! It's so bad.
It's my fault. I mentioned.
No, I said it looks like a demon like looking at you from a dark like hallway. And then Kaffy made it that way.
Yeah, but the face started because
oh yeah, you told me about the face.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, you wouldn't have.
What has Fab become?
Wouldn't have been there.
It's okay. I'm sure he'll like it. He doesn't have a choice.
Oh.
Look at him go.
I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
No,
none of us do.
You have to.
I have to too.
I don't.
I
dropped out.
I don't have to.
I don't
have to.
We know, you said it like 5 times.
I don't go to school.
That's not where I go. I go to your mom's house.
Hey, yo. Smooth. Kaffy just...
No, I'm sad for Clav, not for my mom.
Okay. Why be sad for Clav?
Why are you sad for me? Is your mom just that bad?
Well, I guess you'll have to see for yourself.
Hey, yo!
Oh, no.
Is your mom that bad? Well, you'll have to find that out on your own.
Why is it so small? I should make it bigger later.
Oh yeah, one of the steps context. Going up to my apartment it, became unwelded, basically. Like, the weld failed. So it's only being held up by the small beam that was underneath it. So that's fun.
Kaffy.
That's me.
Context.
What?
Oh, of your mom being terrible? I don't know.
No. She said
She said that looks like, she said something like, that looks small, I'll make it bigger.
Yeah,
the booba?
Context, Kaffy.
Make Fab have huge bazongers.
Now you get it.
No, he would be too happy about that.
Again, context.
We're here to bully him. No, that's the right context. Wait, that's not what I wanted to do.
Meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow,
meow,
meow.
Meow.
Baker.
Meow.
Meow.
No! La la la
la la la la.
Okay.
Meow.
No legs because I'm too lazy. What did I do? I broke everything. I just realized that there's no music since earlier. What happened?
What didn't you do, Kaffy? That's a real question.
I didn't kill anyone. I'm not a murderer.
Just her just Kaffy's initial reaction to any sort of bullying is...
It's because of Clav, I think. Before I met you, I never used to do that.
What?
the crying.
I thought I learned it from you.
Oh, well. I guess we learned it from each other.
Amen.
I guess so.
Oh, the thing that I talked about last night that I educated everyone on. Or at least Woofy and Heavy. Do you remember when I was talking about mammals and peeing?
That was Heavy's fault.
It was, but I feel like I need to educate more masses.
Tell me about it.
I don't know. I was kind of done with the conversation, but you guys kept
going. Gonna.
Tell me about it.
So.
I told my boyfriend about that conversation.
What we found out. Or at least I told, and didn't know for sure.
I'm gonna join some friends in another VC.
Okay. Bye-bye, have fun.
Bye-bye.
Yeah,
bye-bye. He doesn't want to... His story.
Yeah, he doesn't want to hear it.
So, it turns out most, if not all, mammals take about the same time to pee.
Oh, okay.
No matter how big or small they are.
Okay.
So the same amount of time, it's around, what did it say, 20-something seconds?
21 seconds.
21 seconds. That's the average, but like,
yeah,
a couple or a couple less seconds, a couple more or less seconds for animals. Because you have to imagine elephant and dog, same time.
It's crazy.
Same amount of time that it takes.
Mm-hmm.
And that's for all mammals. A university did this. They studied pissing.
Nice, I guess.
And what did they call it? It was the law of urination, but they don't like calling it a law, so it's the universal urination duration.
Yeah, that thing.
Oh my god.
This is really funny.
It is.
So dumb.
Uh-huh. I love dumb information.
So dumb.
Meow.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Why don't they do that? They could totally do that.
I'm struggling with the hairs. I don't grow hair like that. I grow female, usually.
suddenly got extremely quiet.
Yeah, I'm
I was watching Arcus's channel trailer that just...
Oh yeah, I saw that earlier.
I commented on it. You can?
What? Oh yeah.
Face and cat ears and the size.
The size is weird.
Yeah. That's the only thing weird about it.
There's no context with that.
Yeah.
We don't need context, but we're good.
Poor Fab.
He agreed. Well, he said I could draw him. No. He said I could draw him, and I asked the PNG of the maid outfit. So he should have figured it out. You know, it's not my fault at this point. Okay, maybe it's better, I don't know. I guess I will see when I'm done.
Mew.
Mow. La 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 la.
Oh my god, my Duolingo. Time to do it.
Yeah.
What? Oh, you can't.
And he's gonna be happy about it.
You need that item.
Oh my god. With the smile, it looks so bad.
I look
yeah, wait. I didn't erase the smile. Oh wait, it's not even centered.
I believe it, it's so good.
It's not even centered.
The eyes are the thing that's messing it up so much. It's because the pupils aren't, like, looking at the same way. It looks so scary.
It's fine. Ooh, smile. You know, we can leave this smile actually. Let's make it better, you know.
Move out, Janssen. Is there.
Let me erase.
Thank you, Ben. Menhir.
Nice. Looks perfect to me.
Expected this for you.
I'm blind. I need to zoom in. I'm making random stuff at this point.
Muhammad couldn't handle it. He cooks a strawberry.
Who is?
Duolingo.
Oh, okay.
Look up. Look at all this art.
Look at all
it.
Those chickens.
One of them looks to be a bird.
A cow!
What?
Bird. Oh, the things you said.
Yeah, that's the little ref sheet thing that I made for Squibble's crow.
So what I wanted to do...
Too late.
That's ugly, that's fine. It's not made to be pretty. I'm gonna make it like this, and who cares if they don't like it, I don't care. Never forget the orange. Oranges are actually a very good fruit.
Why?
I know, but I got distracted. I thought about it.
It's not even the right kind of orange color.
This, I believe.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Oh my god, I
need to do that now?
What do you need to do?
Make a perfect shape.
You need perfect shape?
I did it first try! No, I didn't, but that's fine. It's gonna be perfect in my head.
You just gave me emotional whiplash right there.
My bad. At this point, I accepted the fact that it won't be pretty, but that's fine because it's meme drawing. It's not that bad. Meow.
Meow.
Meow!
Perfect. I love it. Why? I don't know. I guess we'll see.
A perfect.
That actually makes sense because it's cat ears.
Yeah. That's what I was trying to say.
Your big brain. To work.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I have small brain.
No.
Yes.
No. Meal.
Why are you crying after being complimented?
That was a laugh. That was laughing and then I went, Because I was laughing at the fact that before Kaffy was saying yes and I was saying no, then I got her saying no and I was saying yes.
Oh. My bad.
My bad.
I just thought it was fun. Yum, the smoke brain.
Oh. I'm just laughing.
Got flipped on you.
Yes.
And I didn't even notice.
I have tea.
Oh my god, oh my go get god. Tea.
I also have tea.
That's like a gallon of tea.
I have different flavors of tea, like a mint and like
I have Mio. I have lemonade Mio.
A vanilla chai tea as well.
Oh, I forgot I was streaming for a second.
You've been streaming for 2.5 hours.
I know. I've been focused in drawing and...
That's the whole reason you're...
I know.
What?
I don't know.
Also, why are you in the hangout chat and not the stream? I guess you're in the streaming hangout, not the
yeah,
normal
I'm in
hangout.
The free to join.
You're free to join.
Yeah. How dare thinking I made a mistake.
How dare you? Well, I take off my. If I take off my retainer, I can go.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm following the lines of the sketch, but they don't make sense. But I'm doing it anyway. I'm believing in past Kaffy. I don't know if it's a good thing or not.
You can do it, Kaffy. I believe in you.
How would past Kaffy react to you ever doubting
past? True, I shouldn't doubt past Kaffy, you know?
Because past Kaffy is current Kaffy.
How would you know?
Because the future is now, thanks to science.
Can I be brave? Bless you.
What am I referencing with that?
I don't know. Meal. Oh. You didn't think. I'm kind of sad about that.
No.
Nana!
Thank you. I feel better now. Oh, I have a cat watching me too, actually.
Go to, what is it? Oh yeah, meme or traumatic. Why is it all so traumatic?
I've learned some stuff in there.
About what?
About the numbers club. it's not Minesweeper.
That's something you can't say on stream.
it's not the Minesweeper numbers club.
Ah, those numbers.
No, it's not those. Sadly. I wish I could have learned that. But I didn't. Every day I see like some numbers just randomly and I think about it.
What, the Minesweeper?
No, the other numbers. I can't even do math again. Never.
It's usually six of them.
Six of them? I didn't even know that. I didn't count. Oh, Clem! I can't draw the arm! Sorry. It's ugly.
Someone's upsetty.
It's ugly. It's okay.
Upsetty spaghetti.
I ate spaghetti earlier.
It's making you upsetty now.
I have real tears in my eyes since the numbers. I was like, I can't see what I'm drawing. What happened? Okay.
What?
Oh no, sometimes when I fake cry, I end up actually crying.
Don't.
Well, not, it's not sad crying, it's just my eyes are watering.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why would I be sad about numbers?
There's just water coming out of my eyes!
Oh my god, it reminds me of my first anime crush.
Nice. Nala from Lion King.
No. Wait, no. Yours is?
No.
Okay.
I'm just guessing.
No, it's Juvia from Fairy Tail.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know who loves Fairy Tail?
Who?
Ebony.
Nice. I never
like,
finished
it. With it. Ebony would crucify you.
I give up because yeah.
It's so long.
Yeah.
I've tried a few times to watch it, but I always ended up stopping at the same exact episode every time.
Sometimes I'm like, okay, maybe I can start watching again. But I forget where I left off the time before, so I give up. Can I stop going insane? Is that a thing I can do? In the option, maybe in the setting?
The options menu?
Yeah.
Person who's running my life, can you pick a better character? Can you make me cooler? Can you buff my stats, please?
So true. Please.
I need to look at my status effects to see what the fuck's wrong with me.
Depression.
Maybe. For you, definitely.
Nah. Once I
went
to
so you're gonna deny it, is
a therapist, and they said, oh, you don't have depression, you have goals in life, so it can't be that.
That's not how that works.
It's not! That's why I told
So
Kaffy,
I was like, I guess you can't help me then. Bye bye.
And I told them, that's a fucking awful therapist.
Yeah. Like, what kind of therapist? You feel better, not
what kind of therapist
you,
is just like, oh,
wrong.
You're fine. It's like, do you want to lose your license? Because that's exactly how you do that.
It's funny though. I have a funny story now to tell people.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think it's just that.
Is it? Oh no, is it one of those jokes that, is only fun to me again? Do I need to stop those jokes again? Oh no.
Stop trying to not do that.
What? Why?
What did I just say?
Exactly, what did you just
Yeah,
say?
Stop trying to not do that. What am I supposed to do then?
Stop doing the funny, not funny.
It's funny to me though.
Yeah, I know, that's a problem.
I can tell those jokes to my cats, maybe they will laugh.
Maybe. They probably don't know what words are.
No, my cats can understand me, I believe.
No, all they hear is meow.
Meow! Yeah, because that's what I'm actually saying.
No, what the fuck are you talking about? Even humans are confused, and you speak the same language.
Yeah.
Sometimes I force you to speak the French language.
The French language? Oh my god, it's horrible. Every time I have, every night I have nightmares about it.
Nightmares?
Is it pretty?
Not that bad.
Well, let's ignore the heads. You know, we don't talk about the heads.
The only thing that's taking me off of it is the fucking smile.
No, but I love it. It goes well with the drawing, I feel like, you know?
The smile is just a little bit too high up on the face.
Yeah, but that's funnier.
That was the point.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be like that.
Oh, it's not even centered. Who cares? who cares at this point? There is worse in this drawing than...
I'm playing Minesweeper right now, Kaffy.
I wanna play. No, I'm drawing.
There's nothing stopping you from doing it right now.
No, but I wanna draw though. I don't finish it.
Too bad. Minesweeper time.
I don't even know how to draw ears. I never draw ears on Kaffy. Kaffy doesn't have no human ears. I don't know what to do.
I'm glad you corrected yourself because I'm like, wait a minute. I'm pretty sure Kaffy has ears.
Yeah. Otherwise, how could I not?
No, back here.
Yeah. Ooh, bah, bah, bah. How do you draw? wait, where is it? It's gone.
No.
Why not? Why no?
You do?
Why am I not allowed to blow my nose? Like, what happened?
No, not anymore.
Not anymore. It's gonna drip on my desk, and that's it.
That's awful.
You started it.
Look what you did.
Oh, wait, that's double ears. Let's go.
Double the hearing. Yeah. Or just a terrible birth defect.
And you have one ear. Well, Kaffy, I guess. I have two ears.
Those cat ears.
Oh my god, immersion break.
The headband, right?
Yeah, I need to draw the headband. That's what I just realized.
Yeah.
Otherwise, that would be kinda... Well, I mean, it would go with the creepy stuff, you know?
I mean... Have you not taken I know you looked at my characters, human versions. They have ears, they're just behind hair.
Oh. double E. Triple. What about triple? Where's the third one then? On the forehead.
Make
you
it
know?
Double.
It's like the third eye, but it's the third ear. I don't know.
So you can hear into the future and you just hear cracking. Like, oh, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh my god.
Cool.
That's too many sounds. And then you hear someone scream and you're like, nope.
Okay,
I'm
well,
going.
Well, no, but you hear your own scream because you're about to be scared by a jump scare.
Oh, yeah, true. No, I would get jump scared by my scream.
You'd be stuck in a loop.
Yeah. Why is it weird? Because I'm weird. I don't want them to be on a headband. Fab is gonna be a cat and that's it. You better like it.
I'd be Bob. Pokemon Evolution.
Nice. I don't know Pokemon. I know Pikachu.
You know Power World.
I heard about it a lot, actually.
Too much.
Meow.
Meow. Meow.
Meow.
Also, Wolfie, did you see the thing that I added you in Discord?
Did you see my reaction to your at on the Discord?
Paul? It's a good video.
It's cats.
I love cats.
Shot.
No.
That's what it is in French.
No, it's chat.
It's chat. Wolfie, do you know why that's not good? Why Kaffy doesn't want me to say chat?
It's like the female kite. It's the same in French. Same connotation. Shong and then wow, wow. Oh no, maybe not this one.
Bless you.
Thanks.
Ooh, that was a sneeze. Bless you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You cut out the phone.
Does anyone other than like Americans say bless you?
Well, they said it may be in different languages.
Did they say it in French?
We say, like, as you wish. No, it's like let me try to translate that. Like, to your wish, I guess. If I translate it word by word. But it's like, I wish you the best for everything you wish in life. Does that make sense? I don't know.
Ow.
Bless you.
Bless you, yeah.
Now, bless you, I think it came from, like, people thinking that sneezing was, like, a demon coming out of you.
Oh.
Or bad spirits or something.
That's crazy.
And also, you know, good wishes.
Yeah.
We have nothing for, like, coughing.
You say sorry when you cough.
So you apologize.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
We say excuse you or excuse me. Depending on who coughed.
Mm-hmm. Take me to a place in the nowhere. I just wanna set up a home there.
I just wanna set up a home there. I feel like excuse you is just so rude though.
I just wanna breathe in the clean air. I just want a breath of the clean
excuse you.
Yeah.
It's not, it depends on how you say excuse you. Excuse you could be an offend, like you're offended, or excuse you could be a polite thing in case somebody like coughs or something.
Okay.
I've never heard of that polite way.
Or like if somebody's in your way and you want to be polite to get them to move over, you say excuse me instead of being like move the fuck out of my fucking way.
Oh yeah, excuse me makes sense, but excuse you, like if someone is in your way, you won't be like excuse you.
Excuse you.
It's just used in different contexts.
Sure. Mm. I've just never used it in a polite way.
Wow. Then you're not a polite person.
Well, no, I use excuse me instead because it would be my fault.
Yeah.
I take ownership of my action.
Well, yeah, but if somebody, like, you know, sneezes, that's when you say excuse.
That's why I say bless you.
No, not sneezes, coughs. You know what?
Coughs, I just don't say anything. I've never heard anyone say anything. I know.
Or like burping. That's when you can say like excuse you. Somebody like burps.
That makes sense.
Yeah, I think that's more common.
I say bless you.
Somebody
though.
Doesn't say excuse me. His lizard like nose.
You are making a lizard person.
That's what it looked like. Test
the
lines there.
The DMV, because that's probably why it goes so slow. They're sitting under the heat lamps. Imagine that's the only reason why the DMV takes so long, is that they're actually just lizard people and they're sitting under heat lamps.
Maybe.
Oh, for your information, the DMV is the place where you get your driver's license from.
Ooh, okay. He doesn't have a nose.
It's the Department
he
of
He just
Motor.
Has a square.
Yeah.
It's
crazy.
That's the shadow of the bottom of the nose.
I'm gonna draw a square too.
More like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond. Make him a clown.
So true. So true.
That's terrifying. Let's see what your progress has been so far. Oh my god.
Wait, I want the clown nose. I will make it in red.
No, you just did get the circle and just
wait, wait, no. Perfect, you know, it's the reflection.
Now you need to give him a Ringo afro.
No, not after all this work of putting the ears. Nice! Isn't perfect? Let me center. Oh wait, I forgot the tail! Oh. My bad.
How could you?
Yeah. How dare I?
It was blue sky. I don't know what that is.
Oh, what you know what? Let's get this. The blue sky invite? What's blue sky? True.
Yeah, that's my question. Stop stealing my work.
Yeah.
No, there's not a yeah. Yeah, I'm stealing.
Sorry.
Basically Twitter without Elon. I don't use Twitter even before Elon, so sorry.
What happened to Twitter?
Oh, it turned into X?
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, that was not mine.
But people just call it Twitter because it's still Twitter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the problem?
This might be the OG devs of Twitter. No, that's cool.
Sorry.
I still probably won't use it. I don't use a lot of social media, but that's just me. Kaffy got mad.
No, I don't know what you mean.
I saw it. He's like, scribble.
I can't make a deal. I don't know why. I got this. I got this.
You don't. You're gonna rage quit.
No, I'm not. I do not believe. Look, that's ugly. Why does it do that? When I want it to be a straight line, it doesn't let me, but when I want it to not be... Okay, that's gonna be okay. It's gonna be fine. I just need to stop.
I'm gonna see what you said to stop.
No, it's the thing pop up. For no reason.
Oh, that?
Yeah.
Stop.
It was just not the right time and the right place. Okay, that's... yeah. So pretty. Do I add color?
Yeah!
I feel like just the nose being red brings it all together, you know?
I like it though.
Yeah, I like it.
It pronounces it.
Mm-hmm.
I thought the rest of it is pretty normal, except for the mouth and the nose. Okay, you should save this image and then make a normal image.
Okay. Somebody.
That's what I was waiting for.
Sorry.
My bad.
You know, I want to charge people for money for using Twitter, and that's why a lot of people switch over to Blue Sky. It's currently still a private website that can only be joined over invite codes or a long waiting list. Oh my god, it's Sai!
The
cafeteria and co.
That's such a good name for your server. You should make it the cafeteria. Please do it, please.
That's you, no, that's Fab as a made outfit. I sent you the... Can I steal the name from you? I'm doing it right now.
You can't say anything.
Yeah.
You don't have a copyright.
Yeah. No one will know, no one watch my stream. No one will know it was coming from you. I don't owe the cover to it, so you're good. Okay, nice. Your big brain. Nice.
The cafeteria!
Oh, yay!
And now you need to make the thing a baguette.
Oh, that's the first thing you saw when you woke up, so...
Wait, Kaffy, change it from Kaffy Heart to the Kaffy, but with the baguette above it.
The Kaffy with the baguette?
Like your profile on Twitter?
It's a croissant.
Sorry,
oh
my bad.
Oh my god.
But change it to that because it has food on it.
So true.
No, it shouldn't just be cafeteria. It should be the cafeteria. Oh my god, Cylabs is here.
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh my god, hi.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing alright. I've been awake for a short period of time.
What does a short period of time mean? Does it mean 5 hours or does it mean one?
Neither. More like less than 40 minutes.
Ooh. Mm. I've been...
But more than 30, you say?
It's 4 a.m.
Yes.
Why does the time go so quick?
It goes at the same rate it always does, Kaffy.
I know. But that's too quick.
Well then, go talk to Time God.
That's what I will do soon. When I figure out how.
Hey Jesus, can you slow down the rate of time by 2.5 seconds?
Nice. Wait. I think I have Kaffy with a baguette somewhere.
Well, either one works. You need to make a new drawing that's you in like a cafeteria being like the cook.
Everyone is gonna get poisoned. I can't believe
I can't wait to die.
Yeah.
This See, I can say it because I'm not gonna.
I never said I was gonna do it.
No, that's why I said it.
Oh no, that's too small. Yeah.
I love it.
I will leave it as the croissant. The baguette one is too small. Where is it? Okay. Sorry. Oh wait, I can put the croissant on this one. Let's go. Oh yeah, Clav, did you see the drawing of Sai? Oh yeah, you were here. I drew it.
What?
The drawing I've made of Sai.
I don't remember. I forgot.
I'm gonna post both of the drawings in the art. Where is it? Oh my god, I need water.
Get water.
Yeah.
Kaffy, okay, I don't care if you change any of the, speaking French thing. Make a freaking hydrate one.
No, I drink water on a regular basis. I don't forget to drink water.
You don't have water right now.
I do, I have a bottle. Half empty. Or half full.
Oh, pessimistic.
Pessimism. Pessimism. Sad cat. <Well,
laughs> Now we know.
Can't believe you.
Oh, I'm gonna go see if I can get my chocolate donut.
Look at the drawing first.
Oh, right. My bad.
Chocolate donut takes priority.
Treat me like one of your French girls. Pretty good.
Alright.
I go find my chocolate donut.
Okay. She said you a star, girl, don't gas me. Show me something that I won't forget. Now we make Ooh mouth. Because why not? We're here to bully Fab. Until the end.
We love bullying.
Yeah.
It's so fun.
Mm-hmm. Only when it's towards Fab, though. Otherwise, it's not fun.
Ah.
It's okay, he agreed to it.
Just a little.
Yeah.
The little shmurel.
We need a nose. Bob has a square nose, but I. Look at it. Why? Why?
I think that's the shade.
I forgot the whole thing on the side of his face. And the horns! Oh my god, I forgot. Oh my god.
Listen, your priorities were elsewhere.
Yeah, I forgot half of the
horns
design.
Transformed into ears. The thing on the face has disappeared.
That's crazy. Can I move it? This. Yeah, I can. Technology is kind of crazy. Okay. How do I do that? I believe I can do it in the first try. We do something.
What if you? I may not be an artist, but what if you? What if you slapped the PNG's face onto the art, like physically rip it out of the computer and just go,
and then funny.
see if it like the color falls onto the art.
That would be a good idea. I'm too lazy to do that though.
That's fair.
Yeah. You know, it's 4 a.m. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I think you're doing art.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I almost forgot about that. I almost forgot I was streaming earlier.
Genuinely or for the bit?
Oh no, actually, I was focused in drawing cat ears, you know. I forgot.
I know, you get so lost in it that you lose track of just everything going on.
Mm-hmm. God, can I learn how to not shake when I hold the pen? Is that something I can do, or am I gonna die with it?
Slow down your heart rate, and then maybe it'll get better. Because then you won't be as finicky.
So true. If I slow down my heart rate enough, all my problems would disappear. Sorry, that's one of those jokes
okay.
I'm supposed to say.
No. Like, not completely. I mean, like, to a lesser, like, not like boom, 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 but more like boom, boom.
Yeah.
Boom, you know, like,
boom,
not.
Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's make that
again. Clav, how can you forget to tell me I forgot half of the design of Fab?
I wasn't paying it.
How dare you?
Why is it my fault?
It's all Clav's fault.
Yeah. Huh?
Why would you let Kaffy do this?
Yeah. Look, he's naked of the face. Not anymore, though. But...
You accusing me?
Yeah, I do. I am, actually.
I'm not the artist. Okay?
I'm not either. I'm just here.
You've seen my drawing? Of the axolotl on the sled?
I loved it.
I'm not the artist.
Axolotl on a sled.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
I'll push.
Send it.
Art.
Yo.
I want croissant now.
Too fucking bad.
I miss
bad.
The smell of it.
Then go eat one.
It's fine.
Like, don't talk about it.
Oh, it's a frog on this leg. Here you go.
Yo!
You running from the guy from that one game?
Honestly, better than what I could produce.
It's
I don't
nothing.
Believe that.
Yeah, but I'm no artist either.
That's what I mean. I want you to draw Fab just slightly off so that he's staring into your soul.
Is he not staring into your soul enough right now?
Like, but like, make it like really, really like staring into your soul. And not just like looking ahead. Like, into your soul. Like, maybe the pupil's just a little bit tinier than they should be.
Look, it's looking.
But if he was staring into your soul, wouldn't that mean that he'd be, like, looking down?
Mm-mm.
Because that's where your shoe is.
Where do you think the soul is?
Oh, the soul.
In the shoe.
I get the joke, oh my god. It's so funny. Okay, I need to... It's not supposed to be the creepy.
See, when you say things, you say, "Oh, I want to die." For me, I threaten people. I'm gonna murder your whole family, is my.
Please, no, don't do that. Then my sister will leave at this.
La 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 la.
Oh, drunk tablet keeps disconnecting.
Guys, I got turkey.
Turkey.
Like the
turkey,
country.
Like, no.
Oh my god,
that's
you're
turkey.
Eating a whole.
That's turkey.
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 No, the bird is named
not
for the
bird.
Country.
So funny.
The bird is named for the country, so you're right there.
Is that true?
Pretty sure.
Okay. Is the bird named for the country, or is the country named for the bird?
Country is the one that came first. Because the Americas were discovered after.
Oh, the chicken. Which one?
The dinosaur.
Well, which one came
Here.
First,
no,
the dinosaur
well.
Or,
that's true.
Or the egg?
Because chickens came from dinosaurs, you dummy.
And eggs or dinosaurs first?
Yeah, hmm. The dinosaurs laid the same egg.
It's just a prehistoric chicken.
It's called evolution. Also, hello.
Hello?
Yo, Goose.
It's Goose. Oh
Hi.
My god.
Been a hot sec, Goose.
Quack, 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 quack. Yeah, true.
Quack, quack, quack.
What you been doing?
Is there a profile picture of Canadian Goose?
Yeah, of course it is.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Is it
also known as the devil.
Yeah, that's
not it sounded
don't
like
worry,
my counterpoint was about to be said.
Don't worry.
What's going on?
I'm converting my army to Christianity, don't worry.
Bismillah.
Christian geese.
Yes.
What do they have to say about the Lord? Honk, 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 honk.
That's funny. Yes.
And deliver us from evil.
You dare insult my people?
I'm not insulting, that's what they say.
Yes, and you insult them with the words. I noticed three grammatical.
I'm a Christian, what are you talking about? I'll recite the damn. our Father. I know it by heart.
Perfect. You should.
I would. I should know. I'm a Catholic.
Same.
I'm Psylapse.
Also known as a heretic.
My hair is fine.
No, it's got fixed.
Oh my god, so mean!
My hair has ticks. I must burn it off.
It has no Jesus. Zero Jesus in that hair.
Zero Jesus? Then why has everyone called me Jesus growing up?
Really?
Well, I'm a long-haired boy. So yes.
I have a solution. Cut it off.
No.
So mean.
Better solution, shave it off.
That is what I will be doing after winter passes through.
Why?
Is that a seasonal thing?
Because it's easier. I don't like the hair getting too long. Like, I love having long hair, appearance-wise, but I don't like it. Like, to manage and all that. And so, because I'm Canadian boy in the Canada region, it gets very cold. So if I shave my head right now, that would be bad.
Okay.
Fleeing from the conversation.
Okay, this time it's better.
What part of Canada are you from?
Ontario.
Did you say Ontario? I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
But Ontario's a big ass province. So
I actually don't remember the sizes of the provinces.
They're way bigger than US, that's for sure.
Yeah, but there's also less, so that's why
they're
bigger.
Well, are you near the Great Lakes, or are you, like, up north?
My geography understanding is very poor.
You know the big-ass lakes that are in the middle of our continent?
My geography is
You know
is
the lakes that make it so that Canada even survives as a country?
Map of Canada.
Look at the map of Canada.
That's what I'm looking at.
Map of the Canada and the United States, so it will show the geography of the lakes.
Let me look at the map of Canada. Hello, Canada. See, whenever people ask me about Canada, I always get... I'm in between... This actually might just help with geography, but I'm pretty much living between Ottawa and Toronto.
Oh, so you're there.
It's sad, I'm in, like, one of the most southern bits of Canada.
I mean, Toronto's pretty damn southern. And the most southern that it goes is fucking Detroit. What do you mean?
No, because it's so far. I'm just saying it's a... Listen,
I'm
man.
I'm more south than you.
Oh, sick. Listen, whenever I talk about living...
You live more south than most of us.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I live area, and then whenever I bring up where I live, people are just like, oh, well, that's not that bad. It's probably warm down there because you're branching into the U.S. area. And I'm like, no.
Nope. Because of the lake effect.
The lake effect.
When cold air passes over the lakes, it creates a lot of more snow than... It's why New England gets a lot of snow.
Yo.
And you probably get a lot of snow because of it, too.
Actually, this has been one of our, like, least snowy winters in the past long while. For years and years now. Except for the fact that we still got, like, probably 2-3 more months of sudden snow that could come up.
When it fucking happens in April or May. It's like, what? Yeah.
Well, we've had a snowstorm in September before. That was a fun year. Snowbanks taller than me.
Kaffy over here with their minimal weather.
Yeah, okay. I'm chilling over there, but I want a tiny bit of snow.
No.
Tiny bit of snow? What about...
Snow is ours! You cannot have it.
You know what? Here's the solution. Kaffy, go to Canada.
That's a bit too much snow.
Well, you can speak French then.
Oh yeah,
you can speak French though.
And they'll hate you because they're Quebecois and not a Parisian or like French.
Yeah.
French. Why does that sound like French cringe? Fringe.
True. I mean, French is cringe, so it makes sense.
I took 14 years of it, and I don't remember a thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you had to, because you're a bilingual country.
Yeah. Meanwhile, I have met maybe, like, 3 people who spoke French, like, outside of...
Québécois.
Some type of, like, coordinated thing.
What you're telling me is to never go to Quebec.
Never go to Quebec, I will be confused. I'll just be like, bonjour. Bonjour. And then they'll ask me a question, and I'll just be like, bonjour. No parler et français, or something or other. I'm not good at French, and I don't want to embarrass myself by even jokingly saying words.
I think I have a somewhat understanding of Spanish. It's very hard when people speak
fast. Sorry, I couldn't hear you over Kaffy's noises.
My bad.
I feel like I have a decent understanding of Spanish, so I'm not too upset about that. I have an alright accent, so that's
I'm supposed to know Spanish, but I don't.
You're supposed to know Spanish?
I learned Spanish in school. El gato.
No, that's not the only thing you know.
Oh, no.
You know, like the yo, tu, el, ella, nosotros, vosotros.
Yeah.
Like all the different forms of, I think, verbs, it's what it is.
It's the, like, yeah, like, I, you.
Yeah, I think
you...
it's placed. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I, you, you, but it's like him or her.
Yeah.
We, and then y'all, which is only used in Spain, by the way.
What? Yo? No, in French too.
No. I mean, like vosotros. That version of Spanish is not used in America, like any of the Americas. It's just not used, really.
Okay.
I believe they substitute with tú, which is like the you, but like singular.
Yeah.
I think they do something similar to English, where we say you. And then guys.
I dare
you.
Use. What do you say? Do you say you guys?
What? Sorry, I was being depressed. Yeah?
Because, the more northern you are, the more that you will say you all instead of y'all. Because y'all is a contraction of you and all.
What are you talking
about? Is it contraction? Am I saying that right?
I don't know.
Is that what the word that means, like, to shorten words? Using apostrophes? Like, can't is cannot?
I don't recall.
I'm gonna look it up because I don't want to sound like an asshole.
Too late. No, I'm joking.
It's too late, yeah.
Yeah, contraction is yeah. There's also two other, so there's three definitions apparently. The process of becoming smaller, obviously. The process in which a muscle becomes or is made shorter and tighter. Okay. A shortening of the uterine muscles during intervals before and during childbirth.
Oh, well.
Wow.
We're learning today. We're learning today.
Like when you're pregnant.
Learn. But I've never been pregnant.
Me neither.
You know, the classic instance where we're all pregnant, right?
Yeah,
listen,
right?
If we all grow big
We've
enough
all been
in
there
this
before.
World, if we all grow big enough in this world, someone will make it.
Someone's gonna make it big. And they're gonna be in a lot of pain. Oh, that's cool. My city that I live near, my home is on the map, on Google Map.
Wow, your home is on the map?
Because it goes like big cities like Chicago, St. Louis, Indianapolis, and then you like zoom in, and it shows like larger but still like smaller cities.
Mm-hmm. Yo.
For you, it'd be places like London or Kingsborough or Kingston.
What is that? Okay, yeah, it's Kingston. I was so confused. It wasn't Sega.
Were you saying Kingstone or Kingston?
Kingston, sorry.
Okay. Kingston.
Well, I'm saying cities that you would recognize because you're Canadian.
Yeah, well, I already proved my poor
But have you heard of the cities before, yeah?
Kingston.
Kingston probably is nearby to you.
Probably, I don't know.
More close than Ottawa or Toronto, yeah?
Hold on, I gotta look up the interwebs.
How
again.
Do you not know?
I don't travel much. I'm very, very local.
Yeah, but, like... How do you not know, like, your region?
Again, I'm very, very local.
That's crazy.
Let me take a look here at Kingston there.
Like it's Lower Ontario.
Yeah, that sure is Kingston. I wish I knew where that was on
the map. Oh no.
Oh, there's Ottawa. Alright. I recognize Smith Falls, Brockville, Kingston. Do I recognize any of these other ones? Clayton, Perth. Oh, I can see my town on this map.
Nice.
I'm closer to Ottawa.
Tweed. That's a fucking.
Don't dox
that's
yourself
Doctor Who.
Right now. But yeah, I think I'm done streaming for the day.
Nuh-uh.
Yo.
Keep on drawing fab.
That way when you go to bed, all you can think of is Catboy Fab.
It's crazy. Oh no.
With the soul
no, you are crazy.
I was crazy once. They put me in a room.
You know that one town that's cut off by the US-Canada border on the west coast? Point Roberts. Because they didn't see it on the map and they're just like, we're gonna cut through this place.
We'll put a line going through this one.
What would you feel if the United States just annexed Canada? How would you feel?
I would feel not guilty, Your Honor.
Well, bye bye stream.
Wait, I didn't even.
Who are you gonna raid?
Fortune Cloud, they're doing a subathon at the moment.
Yippee!
Yeah!
Yippee!
Let's go. See, I thought about it. I wrote down the raid message before starting the raid. Calm down! Calm down! Calm down!
V.
Yeah, I hope everyone had a good time. That was a crazy stream. I was chill at first, and then I joined
was
the call.
Was it crazy?
Yeah, then I joined the call,
I mean,
and it was chaos.
Even with all the people that joined, it was still pretty chill.
It was a bit chaotic. We talked about some stuff.
The numbers.
The numbers, Mason.
Yeah, and Minesweeper. Are you buffling yourself?
But yeah, I hope everyone is gonna have a good rest of your day. I don't know what I'm talking about. But yeah, have a good great rest of your day. Mm-hmm. And have fun in Fortune Cloud stream. Yeah. Bye bye! Oh, I need to end strip. Ooh.